This video is sponsored by Wix Filters. Visit wixfilters.com for more information.
I'm Alex Chrissy, senior editor of Fleet Equipment Magazine, and this is Fleet Equipment's On the Road. Recruiting and retaining experienced, high-quality drivers is a challenge. The job demands long hours on the road away from family. To keep up with driver demand and support recruitment efforts, many of today's trucks are decked out with all the latest in technology. GPS, TVs, refrigerators, entertainment systems, you name it. While this is certainly important in terms of driver retention, fleet managers need to consider the enormous toll this takes on the truck's battery. This is especially true in sleepers, where the driver spends the night in the cab and often may leave all of his or her electronics running overnight or over a weekend. Oftentimes, this leads to the truck not starting in the morning. Fleet managers are certainly seeing the effects of this increase in electrical demand. In addition to all the new devices draining the battery, fleets are still battling the usual battery drain culprits. So what can you do to combat this problem? There are some equipment solutions that can help, such as low-voltage disconnects, or LVDs, which disconnect loads when the batteries reach a set state of charge. You should also make sure that you have a strong battery that is up to the task of keeping all these electronics running. But speccing the right equipment, important as it is, can't solve this problem alone. Drivers need to make sure they are following proper electrical practices, like not leaving devices on overnight unnecessarily. In turn, fleets need to ensure that their driver training programs adequately address this issue. If you want more in-depth trucking equipment content, head over to fleetequipmentmag.com. Thanks for watching.